It's not difficult to remember cell cycle. I'll show you. What is cell cycle? Cells make copies of themselves to grow and repair themselves. How to split its DNA? A cell duplicates each chromosome and splits. Prepare and split. Prepare and split. This is called cell cycle. The process of somatic cell division is called mitosis. So this is M phase. The opposite side of mitosis, a cell has DNA synthesis, so it is called S phase. The gaps between M phase and S phase are called gap phase. Cell growth for DNA synthesis is called G1. Cell growth for mitosis is called G2. The G0 phase is also known as the resting phase. The cell is neither dividing nor preparing to divide in G0 phase. Let's remember it. The opposite side of mitosis, a cell has DNA synthesis. Between them, we have two gaps. Cell growth for DNA synthesis is called G1. For mitosis, it's called G2. G0 is the resting phase. During the interphase, individual chromosomes are not visible under the microscope. Chromatin is extensively condensed as cells enter mitosis. How to split chromosomes into two? In late interphase, the cell has already copied its DNA and the centrosome. Chromatin is extensively condensed as cells enter mitosis. Chromosomes line up in the center of the cell. Chromosomes are pulled towards opposite ends of the cell. Let's cut in half. That's all. Once again, prepare to split chromosomes in prophase. Chromosomes are in the middle of the cell in metaphase. They are apart from each other in anaphase. We get two cells in telophase. Cytokinesis follows telophase. What are the stages of cell cycle under a microscope? During interphase, individual chromosomes are not visible under the microscope. Chromatin is extensively condensed as the cells enter mitosis. These phases are called prophase, metaphase, anaphase, and telophase. It's my mnemonics. Prepare to split. Put chromosomes in the middle. They are apart from each other. And we get two identical daughter cells. In late interphase, the cell has already copied its DNA and the centrosome. How do you split this cell into two? First, we prepare to split it into two in prophase. Make chromosomes condensed. Break nuclear membrane. Prepare strings to pull chromosomes up. Put chromosomes in the middle. Chromosomes are pulled towards opposite ends of the cell. They are apart from each other, moving towards the poles of the cell. We can get two identical daughter cells in telophase. Cytokinesis follows telophase. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.